Welcome back. So before we start, so we had a snowstorm in Jersey. It started at last night into today. Last year when we had a snowstorm, I was somewhere where I wanted to be. I was watching it. This year I was at work. Let's go. To what outside? Let's get we gotta go. I'm hoping this is the end. Those stitches are definitely ripped open. Damn. I really wish it was more effective in the game, though. Damn, did them dirty. There she is. Danny cut her hair and everything. Yeah, we'll live at. And she lost my weight. Oh, there you go. She think it's over? Shit. Ellie, you better get it together. We gotta finish this. Yeah, but you can't even run. Oh, so that is me. Is it? Oh no. Damn, she's losing mad blood.
Can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
There we go. I forgot how to dodge and everything. Oh, there we go. Shit. Oh, shit. That's when I dodged that shit. She dodged that shit heavy. Nice, bitch. And she's strong. Get up, Ellie. Oh, shit. She fast. She blocking everything up. Look. It's like she gotta hit me or something. No, you don't. Bitch. Look at that. I'm dodging her shit. There you go. Bitch. Come on, Abby. Bitch ass. Rocking your ass. Bitch. Come here. Did I tell you don't play me? Did I tell you don't play me? Get in the water. Get in the water. Get your ass in the water. I say get in the water. Oh! Did she bite your fingers off?
No. Just take him.
And she did. Sheesh. Abby, a cannibal. Yep, I'm getting copyrighted for this. I'm gonna definitely play this again. Damn, bit your damn fingers off. Looking like Joe. You back at the house. She gone. She ain't there. Look. You think she's still there? Let's go check on the goats or the sheep. If the sheep's still there, then she there. Look, ain't no damn sheep here. She took all the sheep. She took everything. Look. I think she left with that damn tractor. Told you, look, she took everything. Let's check. Look, she cleared everything out. Even the bathroom, damn. Look. She took everything. She left the pillow and the sheets. Yeah, she even took my clothes. God. Damn, what the f? Took my guitar too? Oh no, it's a, okay. I guess this is where my stuff is at. So she left the guitar. And my records. Here we go, y'all about to witness my own. Oh no, she gonna play. Let me play. Perfect. Get her damn fingers off. Well, half of them at least. That's it? I still think they should have killed him off. I think he should have still been in the game, man. It is what it is, though. Still a good game.
What are you drinking? Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dana. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
So I'm wondering if she's going to look for Dina or not. Like, what's going to happen? Is it going to be a part three? Or what? But anyway, you guys, thanks for coming by watching. Whoever took this ride with me, appreciate it. On to the next one. Until next time, peace.